it didn't matter if we won 1-0 or if we turned it into a high-paced game. So I was happy with how the boys played. Our whole coaching staff has played at Gretna and stuff, so it's kind of nice. The last state title was 2011. That's wherein four of us on the staff was on the team. So it's kind of nice to be in this situation. It's going to be an action-packed final.